to the family, and we have a video of that. If you listen closely, you'll be able to hear the president, and you'll certainly be able to hear the Floyd family. Listen.
Hello. Hello. Hey, how you doing?
How's Gianna doing?
Feeling better now. Nothing is going to make it all better, but at least, God, now there's some justice.
Right. Here.
And, you know, I think if John is coming, my daddy's going to change the world. He's going to start to change it now.
That's right.
Yes. Yes. Amen.
He's going to change it now.
Yes.
So, you've been incredible. You're an incredible thing. I wish I were there just with my arms around you. I'm standing here with Cedric. We've been talking. We've been watching every second of this, and the vice president, all of us, and we're all so relieved. Not just one word, all three, purely on all three counts. And it's really important. I'm anxious to see you guys. I really am. And we're going to get a lot more done. We're going to get police. We're going to do a lot. We're going to stay at it till we get it done.
Hopefully this is the momentum for the George Floyd Justice and Policing Act to get passed to have you sign.
We've got to have that and a lot more. Not just that, but a lot more.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Well, this can be our first shot at dealing with genuine systemic racism. Look, there's two people here who feel strongly anxiety. The vice president, she wants to say something.
Okay.
I'm just so thankful to the entire family. Your courage, your commitment, and your strength has been a strength for so many people that have meet. And this is a day of justice in America. And your family, and history's going to show real leaders at this moment where we needed you. And in George's name and memory, we are going to make sure his legacy is intact and that history will look back at this moment and know that it was an inflection moment. You have to sacrifice so much, your family did too. But we really do believe that with your leadership and the president that we have in the White House, that we're going to make something good come out of this tragedy, okay?
Yes, thank you. Yes,
thank you, Madam Vice President.
Thank you, Madam Vice President.
And you better y'all get ready, because when we do it, we're going to put you on Air Force One and get you
here. And there you go. Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.